behalf of my officers and men of 603rd Brigade. Very proud kami na the President really finds time to visit us here.
Three major accomplishments that I will be citing there. There's a law and order support operations. We have several of that. Then meron din kami dun sa anti-drugs and also issue aming peace mechanism. Because in the brigade, nakita namin yung importance of peace mechanism as part of our campaign.
I think the armed forces and the police would not take for a war that would result in the killing of so many lives. Wala yang sa idiferensya mo kami sa ibang mga leader na dumaan. I do not want war. Masakit para sa akin makita, whether in PA nakabulakta dyan, in PA, it's Filipino. There's a truism na you cannot fight your own people. Yan ang pinakamasakit sa civil strife.